Hi! In this video, we'll go over how to install and configure the latest update to the Daz to Unity bridge for Daz Studio. To get started, you will first need to go to the Daz Store website and add the Daz to Unity bridge to your account if you haven't already done so. Don't worry, the bridge is free and you can purchase it without entering any payment information. Just add the bridge to your cart like any other asset. Your cart total should be $0. Then click to proceed to purchase. The order summary should be $0. Click Place Order to finish adding the bridge to your account. You're ready to install the bridge via Daz Install Manager. Once the Daz to Unity bridge is added to your account, open the Daz Install Manager. In the search bar, type Daz2 and hit Enter. You should see the list of Daz bridges that are ready to download or update. Find Daz to Unity in the Ready to Download tab and click the Download button. If you don't see it listed in the Ready to Download tab, then check your Ready to Install or Install tabs. You may already have the latest version downloaded or installed. Once it's installed and updated, click Daz Studio to open it. Once Daz Studio is open, go to the File menu and select Send To. You should have the option for Daz to Unity. Click it. You should see the updated Daz to Unity bridge window. If you already have a Unity project created, you can use the Advanced Settings section to install the Unity Bridge plugin for your existing project. Click the drop-down menu and select your version of Unity and the rendering pipeline that you're using. If you're using a version of Unity greater than 2020, select one of the 2020 Plus options. Then, click Install Plugin. Now, navigate to where your Unity project is stored and click Select Folder. If the operation was successful, you should see a message detailing where Daz Studio has copied the Unity package containing the Unity Bridge plugin. You'll also see instructions on how to manually install the Unity package if it doesn't automatically start. If you have the Unity project open, when you click OK, the Unity package import window should appear for your project. If the import window doesn't automatically appear, you'll need to manually open your Unity project and install the Unity package. Once your Unity project is open, go to the Daz3D folder inside Assets, then to the Support folder. You should see three Unity packages. Find the one for your rendering pipeline and double-click it. This starts the Import Unity Package window. Click Import. Once the process completes, you should see a Daz3D option on the main menu bar. If you click Open Daz to Unity Bridge window, you should see the Daz to Unity Bridge window README. That completes the installation of the Daz to Unity Bridge plugin.